கூகுள், ஷாமி, ரெட்மி, ஓப்போ, ரியல்மி, ஹானர், ஹுவாவே ஆர் லான்ச்சிங் தேர் நியூ ஸ்மார்ட் ஃபோன்ஸ் பை அக்டோபர் அண்ட் லெட்ஸ் எக்ஸ்ப்ளோர் த அப்கமிங் ஸ்மார்ட் ஃபோன்ஸ் பை அக்டோபர் இன் திஸ் வீடியோ. ஹாய், I'm Nanda and you are watching Code Yourself Tech. The Oppo Reno Ace will be the world's first smartphone to come with 65-watt fast charger out of the box, and the Oppo Reno Ace comes with 90Hz AMOLED display like the OnePlus 7T with Snapdragon 855 Plus processor with a quad camera setup on the rear with a 48MP main sensor. The Oppo Reno Ace is getting launched by October 10 in India and expected to launch under 40,000 Indian rupees. The Oppo K5 will be an upgrade to the Realme XT, and the Oppo K5 comes with Snapdragon 730G processor with a quad camera setup on the rear with a 64MP main sensor, 4000mAh battery with 30W fast charger out of the box. The Oppo K5 is getting launched by October 10 and expected to launch under 30,000 Indian rupees. The Realme X2 Pro is expected to come with 90Hz full-view AMOLED display, 50W fast charging, Snapdragon 855 Plus processor, 4000mAh battery, and triple camera setup on the rear with 64MP main sensor. The Realme X2 Pro will be released as a competitor to Redmi K20 Pro at a price tag under 30,000 Indian rupees. The Realme X2 Pro is expected to launch by the end of October in India. The Oppo A11 is expected to come with a quad-core processor with a triple camera setup on the rear with a 48MP main sensor and 4000mAh battery. The Oppo A11 is expected to launch by the mid of October under 15,000 Indian rupees. The Redmi 8 will be a little upgrade to the Redmi 8A, and the Redmi 8 is expected to come with quad-core processor, 5000mAh battery with a dual camera setup on the rear with a 12MP main sensor and with a fingerprint sensor on the rear. The Redmi 8 is getting launched by 9th of October and it is expected to launch under 9,000 Indian rupees. The Pixel 4 and Pixel 4 XL comes with a 90Hz AMOLED display like the OnePlus 7T. The Pixel 4 and Pixel 4 XL comes with the same internal specifications, and there will be a minor change in the display size and battery. The Pixel 4 and the Pixel 4 XL comes with the Snapdragon 855 processor with a triple camera setup on the rear. Most interestingly, the Pixel 4 and the Pixel 4 XL comes with dot projector for face unlock and for gesture control to scroll the screen without touching the display. The Pixel 4 and the Pixel 4 XL are getting launched by October 15th in India and other regions of the world and expected to launch under 60,000 Indian rupees. The Redmi Note 8 comes with a Snapdragon 665 processor, 4000mAh battery with a quad camera setup on the rear with a 48MP main sensor. The Redmi Note 8 Pro comes with MediaTek Helio G90 processor, 4000mAh battery with a quad camera setup on the rear with a 64 megapixel main sensor. The Redmi Note 8 and the Redmi Note 8 Pro are expected to launch by the end of October in India under 15,000 Indian rupees. The OnePlus 7T Pro comes with 90Hz full view curved AMOLED display with a pop-up selfie camera. The OnePlus 7T Pro comes with Snapdragon 855 Plus processor with a triple camera setup on the rear with a 64 megapixel main sensor and a little upgrade in the battery from the OnePlus 7 Pro. The OnePlus 7T Pro is expected to launch by the end of October under 60,000 Indian rupees. The Motorola One Zoom comes with a Snapdragon 675 processor, 4000 mAh battery with a quad camera setup on the rear with a 48 megapixel main sensor. The Motorola One Zoom is expected to launch by the end of October under 25,000 Indian rupees. Based on the leaks, the Honor V30 comes with dual front camera setup with a punch hole display like the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. The Honor V30 comes with Kirin 990 processor with a quad camera setup on the rear with a 48 megapixel main sensor. The Honor V30 is expected to launch by the end of October under 50,000 Indian rupees. Samsung has launched the Samsung Galaxy Fold in India and Huawei is expected to launch the Huawei Mate X in India by the October. The Huawei Mate X comes with flexible OLED display with Kirin 990 processor with a triple camera setup on the rear with a 40 megapixel main sensor, 4000 mAh battery and 55 watt fast charging support. The Huawei Mate X is expected to launch by the end of October under 2 lakh Indian rupees. The Huawei Mate 30 and Mate 30 Pro comes with Kirin 990 processor and the Huawei Mate 30 comes with a flat display where the Huawei Mate 30 Pro comes with 88 degree curved display. The Huawei Mate 30 comes with a triple camera setup on the rear with a 40 megapixel main sensor. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro comes with a quad camera setup on the rear with a 40 megapixel main sensor. Most interestingly, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro has scored the highest DxOMark score than any smartphone in the world. The Huawei Mate 30 and Mate 30 Pro are expected to launch by the end of October under 70,000 Indian rupees. Thank you for watching, and if you like the video, like, share, subscribe, click the bell icon to get more updates on technology every day. Stay more and go ahead, my friends.